A young football player in Brockton is being recognized by Robert Kraft. Mackenzie Quinn received this football addressed to the Mighty Quinn after she became the first female football player in Brockton's history to score a touchdown. Kraft encouraged her to continue pursuing her passions, saying, "We are all Patriots." Imagine if she became a Patriots player.
Right, that would be pretty cool. But in the meantime, getting recognition for Mr. Kraft,
awesome. Also cool. Also
yes,
very cool.
Very cool.